The society we are living in still believe that heavy industries mainly dominated by male, while their female counterparts dominate the light industries. When Imhlanga, a 40-year-old woman, decided to prove to the society that a woman can do what a man can do by tapping the water.
Asi mimi makuti chakakuita kuti muchuze kuita basa rakadai. Despite all the challenges, Winnie has managed to head a team of male welders who are